Much Games.
Play Blue's Clues. We gotta find
paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right? And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
Then we put it in our
because the Blue's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Who's Clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Oh, hi, you're here. There's a big show today, and everyone's going to be in it. Do you want to be in it, too? I'm so excited, I can hardly wait.
Bow-bow! Bow-bow-bow!
Look who I made, a Pierrot. Hi, Blue. I, the amazing Periwinkle, and our friends are here to help put on the big show. Where's Steve?
Bow-bow-bow!
What's that sound?
Snoring.
Come on, Blue. Let's go wake up Steve.
Look, there's Steve. He's still sleeping.
Maybe Tickety will help us wake Steve up.
Hi, is it time?
Steve is still sleeping.
Maybe he will wake up if we say, "Wake up, Steve," and I ring my bells. Ready?
Oh, you're here. Wow, you came over early today.
Steve, it's time. The big music show is today. We need to start getting ready.
The big music show. The big music show is today. There's so much to do.
We need to finish the stage, get our instruments, practice our songs, get all the props together, and invite our friends to the show.
I better get dressed. Will you meet me in the backyard? You will? Great.
Wow. The stage is really coming along. Great job, everyone. Blue, we've got so much to do before the show can go on. The stage is almost done and everyone is working on their songs. But what else do we need to do before the show can go on? What's that, Blue? There's still something else we need to do? What else does the big music show need? Oh, that's a great idea. We can play Blue's Clues to figure out what else the big music show needs before we start. But first, we need to take care of this paw print. Why don't we give it a hand?
A clue!
Oh, a clue? Where?
On the ticket.
Oh, on the tickets. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Tickets!
Great, Blue. Now we can give tickets to our friends so they can come to the show.
Hello.
Hi, Chalk Girl. Would you like to come to our big music show?
I'd love to come.
Great.
Thanks for the ticket. Hi, Blue. Hi, Steve.
Hi, Purple Kangaroo.
I love music shows. Thanks for the ticket. See you there. I'll be the one jumping up and down.
Hi, Blue. Hi, Steve.
Hi, Baby Bear.
I hear you're putting on a big music show. Can I have a ticket? Thanks for the ticket. I'll see you at the big music show.
You help Mailbox hang his music show poster? He could use your help.
Well, hello there!
Mailbox, that sign is perfect.
I'm practicing for my big act. I have jokes coming out of my ears. Oh, wait! I don't have any ears. Well, anyway, I need to hang this poster. The problem is, I don't have any tape. Can you help me? I think there's some tape in the living room by the computer. Maybe in the drawer. Can you find it and bring it to me?
We should help Mailbox and go find that tape for him. You found the tape. How'd you do that?
Can you bring it to me? Thanks for the tape. Now I can hang this poster and practice my jokes.
A clue.
Oh, a clue. Where?
On the chair.
course,
on the chair. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right.
It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A chair. Hi, side table drawer.
Steve, I want to ask you something. Did you visit the Felt Friends? I heard they were looking for someone to play a music game with them.
Hey, hey! Do you want to come play?
Come play? Did you say that?
No!
Oh, well, if you didn't, who did? Oh, the Felt Friends. I guess Blue wants to play. Blue-ska-doo, let's go too.
Do you know how to play music in motion? It's like musical chairs. Okay, you and Freddy have to try to get to me. I'll stand down at the other end and play music. When I do, you can walk towards me. But when the music stops, you have to stop moving. I'll turn around, and if I see you moving, you have to go back 2 steps. First player to get to me wins! You caught me, Blue! Great moving! You caught me, Blue! Great moving! You caught me, Blue! Great moving!
Fifi and I are gonna keep playing. You can stay and play too, or skidoo back to the living room. Thanks for playing with us. We can play whenever you want.
A clue!
Oh, a clue? Where?
On the picture!
Clue! On the picture of Blue's friends. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right.
It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A picture of Blue's friends. We have all 3 clues. Now it's time to sit in our...
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Right. Let's go. Okay. Let's think. We need to figure out what else the big music show needs before the show can start. And our clues are tickets, a chair, and friends. If we collected tickets and our friends showed up and sat in chairs, what would we have?
An audience.
An audience, of course. Before the show can start, we need to give our friends tickets to come sit in chairs in front of the stage and be our audience for our big music show. Cool. Now that we've figured out that we'll need to have an audience for our show, we better head to the backyard and get our instruments ready so we have something to play for.
We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. 'Cause we're really smart.
Wow, the stage really looks great. This is going to be such a great music show. We've got a curtain, props, and look at these bright lights. I can't wait to sing the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be song with you. But wait, before we can sing our songs, we need to pick our instruments.
Steve, I'm going to play my bells.
Steve, how about this one? What does this sound like?
The drums.
Ooh, the drums. I love the drums. Wow, Slippery, you really know how to play that harmonica. We're almost ready to make a song with all these instruments, don't you think? You know what I like to play?
The guitar!
The guitar! You know me so well. Wait, we've all got an instrument to play except Blue. What is Blue gonna play? Blue! What an awesome idea! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what instrument Blue wants to play with the band.
Hi!
I'm Magenta Kangaroo.
I saw a poster about a big music show. Could I come? Thanks for the ticket. Do you know if Purple Kangaroo is coming?
We're practicing to be veterinarians in the show.
Yeah, but to be veterinarians, we need the animal props that we made too. And we lost them.
You did. Well, we know what to do when you lose something. Go back, go back, go back. Go back to where we were. We can help. Right? Shovel and Pail, we can help you find your animal props.
We made a fish, a cat, a chicken, and a lion. And they have to be carried very carefully. So only carry one at a time. Are you ready? Go back, go back, go back. And look for all those animal props.
When you find one of Shovel and Pail's props and want to pick it up, move next to it and peri presto press the X button. Then go back and tell Shovel and Pail what you found. To tell Shovel and Pail what it is, move next to them and press the X button.
You found one! Did anyone ever tell you that you would make a good detective? You found one! Did anyone ever tell you that you would make a good detective? You found one! Did anyone ever tell you that you would make a good detective?
Finding things that are lost. Now we can practice being veterinarians for the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be song.
A clue!
Oh, a clue. Where?
On the can.
I see it. A clue on Shovel and Pail's can. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A can. Oh, a clue. Where?
On the button.
There it is. One of Blue's clues right there on those buttons. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Buttons.
One of my favorite books is in the present store. It's about birds. Have you seen it yet?
Hi, Blue Kitten.
I heard there was a big music show. Can I be in the audience? Thanks for the ticket.
Hey, Felix.
I love to come to the show. Thanks for the ticket. I promise I won't lose it.
You hear that? Where's that coming from?
Steve, I heard you needed a song for the big music show. If you want to practice making one, this is a good place.
Blue. Do you want to practice making a song? Guess she does. Do you want to go too? You do? Great. Let's go. Blue Skidoo, we want to go too.
Hi, Blue. A little birdie told me that you want to practice making a song. Is that true?
Let's practice. To make a song, we need notes. As the birds drop the notes, jump from cloud to catch them. Like magic, they will appear on the music staff. To jump, Perry Presto press the X button. And like magic, you will jump.
Perry Pocus Hocus Crocus. To skidoo back home, stand by the book. Press X and poof! Off you go, kiss. Remember, we are practicing. So collect as many notes as you want in your song. Then right before your ears, you can make your song a hero.
Clue? Where?
On the wrapping paper.
Hey, you're right. That's Blue's paw print on the wrapping paper. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Wrapping paper. We have all three clues. Now it's time to sit in our...
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Right. Let's go. Okay, let's think. We need to figure out what instrument Blue wants to play with the band. Our clues are buttons, a can, and colored paper. What instrument could we make if we used paper, a can, and buttons? Maybe if the paper went around the can, and if the buttons went inside the can, what instrument would that be?
A maraca.
A maraca. That's it. If we put the paper around the can for decoration and the buttons in the can and we shake it, it's a maraca. Blue loves to play the maraca. Now that we know what instrument Blue wants to play, let's gather the band and rehearse our song. Come on.
We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. 'Cause we're really smart.
Look, the band's all here. Everyone has their instruments. We are gonna rock. Now all we need is a song to play. What song should the band play in the big music show?
The Planet Song.
The Planet Song. We can sing with our friend Sun. He's a hot star, after all.
Well, the Sun's a hot star, and Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet, and Earth's home to me and you.
You are so musically talented. Do we all know what we want to sing about? Side table drawer, what are you going to sing about being? What a great idea! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Side Table Drawer wants to sing about in the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be song. Hey, Tickety, are you almost ready for the big music show?
Steve, it's almost time, and I'm not ready. I'm drawing a picture, but I don't have all the crayons I need to finish. I think Mailbox was using them in the backyard.
Really? Maybe we can help. Finding things is one of our specialties.
I need the red crayon to finish my picture.
Will you help me look for the red crayon? You will. Great.
A clue!
Oh, a clue. Where?
On the blackboard.
On the blackboard. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A blackboard. I think I remember seeing crayons somewhere around here.
Hello!
Hey, Woodpecker!
Did you come to invite me to the show? Because I'd love to come. Oh, you're the best! Thanks for the ticket.
Thanks for finding my crayons. I'm finished, and just in time. Look what I drew. It's a picture of a schoolhouse. I love to play school.
A clue!
Oh, a clue. Where?
On the picture of the schoolhouse.
Yeah, Blue's paw print is on the schoolhouse picture. So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. A picture of a schoolhouse. Hi, Orange Kitten.
Do you have a ticket for me?
I'd love to come to the show.
Will you be there too? Great! Thanks for the ticket.
Hi, Yellow Kitten.
Can I come to your show? Thanks for the ticket. See you there.
Did you hear that? What great rhythm. It sounds like drums. Maybe Blue wants to learn about rhythm. I guess she does. Do you want to go too? You do? Great. Let's go. Blue Skidoo, we want to go too.
Hi, Blue. Will you help me make some rhythms on the drums? Press the X button to play a beat on the drums. When you see a rest, don't press anything.
If you want to skidoo back, move Blue to the book and Perry Presto press X.
Great! Let's play a rhythm game. I'll show you a beat, then you repeat it with me. Okay, now it's your turn. Ready? A one, a two, a three, go! Whoa, Blue! You're really grooving!
A clue!
Where?
On the books!
Oh, these books are our clue! So, now we need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Right. It doesn't matter how you draw your clue, as long as you know what it is. Books. We have all three clues! Now it's time to sit in our...
Thinking chair!
Right. Let's go. Okay, we've got all three clues. Now we just have to put them together to figure this out. We need to figure out what Side Table wants to sing about in the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be song. Our clues are a blackboard, a picture of a schoolhouse, and books. What would Side Table sing about that has books, a blackboard, and a schoolhouse?
School teacher.
A school teacher. Side Table wants to sing about being a school teacher. That's it. Because in a schoolhouse, a teacher reads books with their students and writes on a blackboard. What a great thing to want to be. Okay, well, I think it's almost time to start the big music show. Let's go to the backyard and see how it's going.
We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. 'Cause we're really smart.
Are we ready to go on?
Steve, I need to put my costume on.
Steve, we need to get our props.
Steve, we need a little more time.
Uh-oh. We are not ready, but the audience is. Who could we get to go on stage while we finish getting ready? We need to find Periwinkle.
Hi, Steve. Hi, Blue. Is the show almost ready?
Periwinkle, we're so glad we found you. Can you start the show?
With a magic trick?
A magic trick? Well, it's a music show. But I guess you can do a magic trick. Would you want to see Periwinkle do a magic trick?
Yes!
You would? Okay, then. Periwinkle, why don't you do a magic trick, and then we'll start the big music show.
Sure, Steve. I'd love to, but... when I perform, I like to have my whole magic collection, but I don't have it all. Some of it is out here in the yard. Will you help me find the missing part of my magic collection so I can go on?
If we help Periwinkle find part of his magic collection, he'll start the show for us.
The stuff for my collection might be hidden behind things in the yard. So if you have to move something to check behind it, get really close to it, and Peri Presto press the X button. Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please? You made it up here, all! I can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up here, all? Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please? You made it up here, all! I can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up here, all? Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please? You made it up here, all! I can't believe my eyes. How about this one? Can you make this object up here, all? Peri Pocus Hocus Crocus. This is the object that I want you to bring into focus. Will you find it and bring it back to me, please?
I think we're ready. Periwinkle is going to be our special magical opening act. We should get ready. The show's about to start. This is great. Everyone is here and ready to watch the big music show.
Thank you all for coming. And now on with the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be show. We have an extra special opening act starring the amazing Periwinkle.
Greetings! I, the amazing Periwinkle, will perform my best trick yet. You won't believe your eyes. Pick a card, any card.
No, not that one. Yeah, that one, right there.
You picked a two.
Thank you very much.
And now, for the biggest trick of all, I will disappear. Poof!
Wow, that was really cool.
We have a special friend here to help us play one of our favorite songs, the Planet Song.
Well, the sun's a hot star,
and Mercury's hot too.
Venus is the brightest planet,
and Earth's home to me and you.
Mars is the red one,
and Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings,
and Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy,
and Pluto's really small.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we name them all.
Hey, let's hear it for the band. What a great job. Okay, is everyone ready for the big finale? It's time for the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be song.
I can be anything that I wanna be, like the captain of a boat on a rolling sea.
Don't give up, just go on. To the animal doctors is a wish, healing dogs and cats and birds and fish.
Oh, just want to be.
I can be anything that I wanna be.
It was a really great show. We never could have done it without your help. Come back and see us anytime. We loved putting on the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be show. Did you like it? So long.
Well, the sun's a hot star,
and Mercury's hot too.
Venus is the brightest planet,
and Earth's home to me and you.
Mars is the red one,
and Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings,
and Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy,
and Pluto's really small.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we name them all.